spot he's looking for.
Now here's Jordan. He's now 1 for 2 with that bucket.